Seagulls will have a penalty and a chance to reduce the deficit. The substitute makes an instant impact off the bench. Dan Carter on at half-time, strokes home the penalty, and the Seagulls now trail by just the 3 goals.